This is Broadway's star-spangled girl, lovely Connie Stevens.
Thank you. This is my partner, Carol Berg, from Jackson Heights, New York.
This is the hilarious nightclub and television comedy star, Dick Shawn.
Hello, this is my partner, Dick Haviland, from New York City, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Oh, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, good afternoon. Good to have you with us. Hi.
Beautiful with your William Powell suit.
Well, this is a very sincere day. Tuesday's a kind of a sincere day for me. How are you, Connie?
I'm fine, thank you.
You well, Dick?
I'm fine.
Oh, fine. Say, you know, I heard you sing on the Perry Como show. I like the way you sing.
Did you like it?
Yes, and you dance.
Thank you.
Why don't you do a musical on Broadway after Star Spangled?
I would love to do that. I have such fun with Perry. You know, it's about the third or fourth show I've done with him, and I'm mad for him.
Yeah, well, that shows. He's a nice guy. You're a nice girl. Good to have you back. How are you, Carol?
Fine, how are you?
Carol Berg, what are you doing in your leisure time?
Well, I attend NYU for my master's in the evening.
Well, good. That's a great way to spend your leisure.
It isn't really.
Yeah. Speaking of singing and dancing, you're a great singer and dancer.
Why don't I get a good musical?
Well, you had funny thing happened for a long time.
Yes, it was cute, but Zero naturally created the part. It's always different when you go in and take someone's place.
Though. So you would, though, do a Broadway musical if the right one came along?
In about 5 minutes.
I see. All right. Well, we'll look for one. How are you, Dick Haviland?
Fine.
What do you have a family, Dick?
Yes, I do. I have one daughter, Julia, who's 5 months old, and my wife, Rosemary.
Well, congratulations. We're going to play Password in just a moment. You ready to go? Ladies now, over here. Two lovely ladies, two handsome young men. As they look at the password...
The password is bullet.
10 points, Connie. See if you can get Carol to say it.
Shoot. Bang.
Bang. No. 9 points, Dick.
Cartridge. Bullet.
Yes. Very good. All right. Connie, I like that dress.
Oh, you like this, huh?
Yeah. Came from your shop. Good. Want to buy that for my daughter. Here you go, Dick and Carol have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is sentence.
10 points, Carol.
Grammar.
English.
Grammar, English. No, 9 points, Dick.
Idea.
Composition?
Composition, no. 8 points, Carol.
Run on?
I'm afraid that's a hyphenated word. All right. 7 points, Dick.
Period.
Five seconds, Dick.
Exclamation.
Exclamation, no. 6 points, Carol.
Words?
5 seconds.
Punctuation?
No. 5 points, Dick.
Exclamation.
5 seconds, Dick. What are you doing?
Point?
Point? No. 4 points, Carol.
Long.
Adjective?
No. 3 points, Dick.
Words?
Sentence.
Yes. All right, we have 12 points for the Richards over here. You start this time, Connie. There's the word. Good luck, Richard. Sean, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is rhyme.
10 points, Connie.
Poetry.
Prose.
Prose. 9 points, Dick. Five seconds.
Experience.
Yeah, say something.
Meter. Verse.
Verse. No, 8 points, Connie.
Rhythm.
Beat.
Beat. No, 7 points, Dick.
Alike.
5 seconds, Dick. Dick Haviland.
Similar.
No, 6 points, Connie.
Prose.
5 seconds. Carol?
Meter.
No, 5 points.
Sound.
Rhyme.
Yes. Rhythm and rhyme. All right. right. Watch out. The men, both of them who were named Richard over here, Dick Carolyn and Dick Sean, have 17 points. So, Carol, careful. Good luck, Dick.
Oh, dear.
The password is word.
10 points, Carol.
Pass. Word.
Yeah. Well.
We needed that.
Yeah. If you'd said anything else, we'd have cried a lot. All right. 17 to 10.
Very good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
There you go, Dick. You can win on that. Connie?
The password is timid.
They can win on this. And they start, too. 10 points, Dick.
Gentle.
Kind.
Kind. 9 points. Can I give you 19?
Shy.
Bashful.
Bashful. No. You thought that was it. 8 points. Dick will give you the game your last chance this round.
Oh, frightened.
5 seconds.
Scared.
Scared. No. 7 points will tie the score, Connie.
Reserved.
Cunning.
What?
Cunning.
Cunning?
No, she's cunning.
You look darling. All right. 6 points.
Tiny.
Gee.
Five seconds. Dick.
Tim.
No. 6 points, Connie.
Retiring.
Bashful.
No, you said that.
Oh.
4 points.
Ego. Timid?
Yes. Yeah. He wanted to add
T-I-D. ID. Oh, okay.
That's going after in parts, Dick. Tim and Id. You see what he was trying to do? Tiny Tim and then ego for Id. Very good. 21 points the men have to 10. Okay. And we'll return in a moment right now. Let's watch this. And Carol, they can win on this, so careful. Good luck, Dick.
The password is tropical.
10 points, Carol.
Island.
5 seconds.
Beachcomber?
Beachcomber? No, 9 points, Dick.
Equator?
Oh, I'm...
Sea.
What? No.
South
Never
sea.
Mind. No. 8 points.
Enchanting?
Tahiti?
Tahiti?
Oh, it wouldn't be proper, would it?
No, it wouldn't be a proper, no.
Could you have another chance?
7, no, she doesn't. 7 points, Dick.
Warm.
Warm. Dick. 5 seconds.
Paradise?
Paradise. No, 6 points, Carol.
Hot.
Tropical?
Yes! I thought you'd surely say Hawaiian, although you knew we... Because how many years were you on Hawaiian?
He said equator.
Yes.
You figured tropical.
Well, he meant tropical, like equator, around the equator. It's kind of hot.
I was trying to think of what was on the equator.
Don't. 21 to 16, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is ballad.
Okay, Dick, I'll give you the game.
Song.
Did you say?
Song. 5 seconds, Dick.
Singer.
Song singer. No. 9 points. Connie will give you the game.
Slow.
Melody.
Melody. No. 8 wow. points will give you the game, Dick.
Love.
5 seconds, Dick Haverland. There goes your time. All right. 7 points. Connie, give you 23.
Folk.
Ballad.
Ballad, right. Very good. Folk. Now look what you've done. You're ahead. Now we have a score in which each team can win, so watch it very carefully. Dick, there you go. Well, you can win on that. Carol, you can win on that. And as they look at it.
The password is pressure.
10 points, Dick Haverland. See if we can get Dick Sean to say it.
Cooker.
Cooker.
Pressure?
Pressure.
That's the game.
You know that rarely works when you get a second of a sequence? You get the first?
I do everything great partner. Yes.
Yeah, you do it. You backwards.
That's how I read the newspaper. I start from the back.
Oh, you do? Well, good. The funnies are in the back. All right. Let's do the lightning round now in 1 minute. Forward, shall we? Here's the first word. Go.
Sweet. Candy. Sugar.
Yes. Next word.
Tunnel.
Canal.
Brooklyn.
Bridge.
Tunnel.
Battery.
Yes. Very good. That's a New York one.
Gun.
Shoot.
Pull.
Trigger.
Pencil.
Eraser.
Paper.
Write.
Picture.
Shoot.
Shoot a picture?
Photograph.
Gun.
No.
Grab.
Barrel.
Grab.
Steal.
Try the next word, Dick.
Next word. Strip.
Tease. Disrobe.
Try the next one.
Next one. Okay. Hit.
Hard.
Drink.
Oh, I'm sorry. Two different meanings sometimes can be. He wanted a hit. Well, first he wanted you to draw your pistol, draw your guns. And fan was a difficult word, and we didn't get too far on that. And the last one was punch. That's the hit that is also a drink.
What would you say to a fan? What would you...
I don't know. Don't ask me.
Like this,
cooling.
Cooling? Or electric? Maybe. We're over that. We just want to tell you what you did. You won some money there. $200 for Dick, $300 for Carol, and we've had two delightful games with both of you. Thank you very much. We'll return to Password in just a moment, right after this message.
And now, back to Password and Alan Ludden.
Thank you. Thank you. We're playing Password this week with a lovely young proprietress of the Poor Daffodil, a shop in Sherman Oaks, California, none other than Connie Steele. From which she got that dress. I'm going to buy one, just like it for my daughter. How many children do you have, Dick? Dick Shawn over here, father of four. I know the answer. Father of four, three girls.
And a boy.
And how about your animals? The pets.
That's the same one, the four kids. The no, we have three girls, we have two cats, female cats.
Yes.
Female dog. There's an awful lot of trouble there.
Yes.
And my wife and the maid.
Well, good. So you and your son just hold the fort there, huh?
Well, when I'm away, we have a lot of problems.
All right. Let's have no more problems and meet two more Password players, shall we, right now?
Connie Stevens, meet your new partner from Bay Village, Ohio, Louis Restrom. Dick Shawn, meet your new partner from New York City, Jeannie Chips.
Jeannie. Lou, how do you pronounce your last name?
Retrom.
Retrom, no accent, right? You're a student. What do you study?
I'm majoring in history at Princeton right now.
Well, good. It should help you pay Password, I think. Jeannie Chips, what keeps you busy?
Well, I've just opened up my own business. I run a worldwide shopping service.
Oh, really? Well, we've got two proprietresses here.
Very good.
Well, everybody...
Did you know her partner's name was Fish?
Fish and Chips. Oh, all right. You said it. Connie and Dick have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is aquarium.
10 points, Connie.
Tank.
Let me say that again, Connie.
Tank.
Tank.
Jail.
Tank jail.
He's been there, I think.
Is that the teacher in Princeton? All right. 9 points, Dick.
Fish.
Aquarium.
Very good. Why are you surprised, Jeannie? That was a good clue, good response. Aquarium was the answer. My little man stuck in the soup. All right, here we go. Lou? Jeannie. Is it Jeannie?
Jeannie.
The password is quench.
10 points, Lou.
Extinguish.
5 seconds, Connie.
Flame.
9 points, Jeannie.
Thirst.
5 seconds.
Water.
No, 8 points, Lou.
Satisfy.
Five seconds, Connie.
What did you say? Did she say thirst?
Yes, she said thirst. Mm. Satisfy.
Satisfy.
5 seconds.
Oh. Satisfy.
Okay. 7 points, Jeannie.
Drink.
Quench.
Quench. Satisfy a thirst is to quench a thirst like in quenching a fire.
Extinguish.
Yeah, it's right. Like extinguishing a fire, quench a fire, see? We'll return in a moment. Right now, here's a message for you. Honey, watch out. All right.
She'll get that in.
As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is desire.
Okay, Connie, 10 points.
Love.
Ardor.
Ardor. No, that
That's
was...
too smart.
All right, no. 9 points, Dick.
Want.
Passion.
Passion, no. We just talked about your family and all that. You know? All right, 8 points.
That's how it happened.
Yeah. Oh, well. All right, 8 points, Connie.
Passion.
Desire.
Yeah. All right, 8-16. Jeannie, you can win on this. You start, too. There's the word.
Okay.
Lou, you can keep from winning.
The password is tweed.
10 points, Jeannie.
Suit.
Five seconds.
Close.
Close. 9 points, Lou.
Material.
5 seconds, Connie.
Flannel.
Flannel. No, 8 points, Jeannie.
Plaid.
Plaid?
Design.
Design. 7 points. Give you 15.
English.
English. 5 seconds, Connie.
Taylor?
Taylor? No. 6 points, Jeannie.
Scotch.
Scotch.
Wool?
Wool. 5 points, Lou.
Heavy.
Kilt.
Kilt. No. 4 points, Jeannie.
Mannish.
Oh, tweed.
Yeah.
Why didn't you say so?
Like mannish fabric is a tweed, huh? All right. That's interesting. Connie, there you go. Dick, friends.
The password is siren.
10 points, Connie. Give you 18.
Could I say name?
Yes, you may use a proper name as a clue. One word.
L'amour.
L'amour.
Heady.
Heady.
No!
All right. Don't get mad at it. I was in the game. Now, wait. 9 points, Dick. Give me the game. Can't use proper names as a passive. 5 seconds.
Warning.
Warning.
Light.
Light. 8 points. Connie, give you 16.
Ambulance.
Siren.
Yeah. All right, now, Lou, Jeannie, either team can win. You'll have one shot at it, Lou. It'll be your first clue. Good luck, Jeannie. You have 20, you have 16.
The password is hockey.
10 points, Jeannie, I'll give you the game.
Stick.
Ball.
Ball. 9 points, we'll give you the game, Lou.
Puck.
Hockey.
Yes.
I told you I'd get better at the end.
Good.
You see, Connie, you really do come up from behind,
yeah,
don't you? Well, by golly, you won that game, Lou.
But
you
how come every time I have to do like something sexy, they never get the point?
Well,
yeah, me.
Don't. We don't want to pursue that, and I wouldn't give you a good answer anyway. All right, here we go. Lightning round. In 1 minute, here's the first word.
School.
Class.
Exam.
Test.
Yes.
Tree.
Bush.
Cold.
Say anything.
Oak.
Scent.
Smell.
Want.
Need.
No, we better go.
No, yes, you're right. New word.
Ice.
Cold.
House.
Igloo.
Very good.
Fruit.
Pear. Apple. Cherry.
Small. Like that.
Plum.
Another one. Red.
Cherry.
Red. Bumpy.
Raspberry.
Yeah.
Loser.
Winner.
Very good. Funky red fruit has got to be a raspberry. At least you didn't make the sound. Pine was the word you missed. That was the cold tree. Lewis, you won $300. See you all tomorrow. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password today is beautiful. The countryside is beautiful this time of year, but please don't clutter it up with litter thrown from the car. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
You tired of the same old small Saturday night?
Uh-huh.
Well, you're in luck, because it's time for Big Saturday Night! You like money? You like lists? You'll love the money list. You like trivia? We got 20Q! Plus, there's live entertainment and lots of ways you could win at home, so you're not just watching, you're playing. It's so big!